fun, except the bubble normally had a door.
Another one.
How'd that go? That looked good.
It is pretty good. There's a hell of a crosswind today though, which it doesn't particularly like, but
not reflected in your flying. That was nice to watch.
Yeah?
Yes.
Well, that shaky hand syndrome a couple of times. No, it's all good. No, I love it. It's great.
So while we're waiting for the rotor to slow down, we all know it's Airwolf.
Yeah, so it's a Roban 800 size super scale model. So the mechanics, like the other ones I fly, the mechanics already part of the kit, and you just add your own radio gear, your own motor, your own speed controller. You need 12S batteries of good quality, otherwise they'll burn out pretty quick. But you're looking at about 120 amps speed controller in there, and probably about a 520 kV motor, so nothing out of the ordinary. But this is basically what it looks like.
Looks
factory. A couple of little modifications to it, but nothing crazy. Let me get out of the way for the other guys because we're about to take off.
Okay, well, I think that's all we need to know, Adrian. All right, thanks very much for the info.
Thank you.
Nice flying.
Thanks. Sorry, guys.